train. The fire department is now, at our urging, putting together a technology